Madam, I invite you to deliver the lecture.
Thank you, Reji. Thank you, Ramarao sir, for having this session. I'll just share my screen. Is it visible?
Yes, madam, it is visible.
Okay, so good morning to one and all. So welcome to the Atal FDP program. So today I'm Dr. Ramya from IISc, assistant professor. So now I am here to give you an overview on LiDAR remote sensing, its application, and some of the resources that you can readily use to work on this new exciting area. So that's how I plan the talk. So we'll take the questions at the end, or if you have any questions, you can just put it in the chat box. Okay, so why we go in for LiDAR? So before that, impact of third dimension. Most of you are from geospatial background and are used to working with 2D images, satellite images, or if you are from computer science background, you've used some normal photographs, etc., for your processing. But when you have the third dimension, that is the elevation into your account, you know, you will be able to visualize and make better decision. Okay, because we see everything in 3D. Okay, so if I get an image or if I get a data in 3D, it'll be easier for me to do some real world analysis, and help me make my decision better. Okay, so in this aspect, for example, a small example, when you are constructing house, earlier we used to get this 2D building plans, right? When I wanted to build a house, when I approach some contractor, they'll give me a 2D plan. But